third woman is accusing actor Jeremy Piven of sexual assault now. An advertising executive says he attacked her 14 years ago at Trump Hotel in New York. In a long statement, Piven says the accusations are absolutely false and says he'd be willing to take a polygraph test.